Happening now, traffic is now moving after folks on Highway 412 were stuck for hours because of icy road conditions there. This is a look at westbound, just west of the Keystone Dam. ODOT telling us a semi-truck was going too slow after leaving a construction zone and got stuck going up that hill blocking the roadway. Adding to the troubles, because of the backup, ODOT crews from Tulsa couldn't reach the site to help, so they had to call in crews from Pawnee to assist.